Very good morning to all of you. Start your trading day with Karvy Morning Moves. Nifty gap up after taking cues from a global market and sustain above the 11,700 mark on a closing basis. Investors sustain got a boost after the Nifty agreement was reached between the US and Mexico. The next figure for the market is due to come would be April-June quarter GDP data, which will be released on 31st August. July fiscal deficit data will out on Friday, when the infrastructure output data for July will also be released. Therefore, going into today's sessions, the Nifty was good support around 11,700-11,680 zone, below which the next level of consequential support can be seen around 11,615-11,600 levels. However, on the upside, if the index managed to cross and sustain above 11,760 and 11,780, then the extension of the current rally towards 11,050 can also be seen. Bank Nifty has its support intact around 28,200 and 28,150, below which 28,100 and 28,050 is the next meaningful support, whereas on the upside it is managed to go past the immediate hurdle zone around 28,325 and 28,350, then a rally towards 28,400 and 28,425 could also be seen. Hence, for the day, we are recommending buying Nifty around 11,710 and 20 with a stop loss of 11,670 for a target of 11,820 levels. For the day, we have four calls out of which we are giving three long and one short. Buy call is long at 615 with a stop loss of 608 for a target of 626. HDFC Bank is long at 2,095 with a stop loss of 2,075 for a target of 2,125. Tata Steel is long at 588 with a stop loss of 578 for a target of 603. MGL is a sell call at 835 with a stop loss of 852 for a target of 800. Have a nice trading session. Thank you.